The actual fact about height is that most boys and girls do not grow after the age of 18. After a proper study though, it was found that not growing after 18 only applies to girls and that most boys grow till the age of 25. So if you have crossed those numbers, it means you are not growing any taller. But do not be disappointed. Mark your height before you go to bed and then when you wake up, mark it again. What you will see will surprise you. You will see that you are 1 centimeter taller than you were the night before. You can flaunt that only for a while though. Studies show that you are taller in the morning than at night. How can that be, right? Well, studies have shown that when we sleep at night, the cartilage in our knees and spine has a chance to rest and thus expands, giving us an increase in height. But as we go through the day, the same cartilage in our knees and spine slowly compresses, causing us to shrink a little and goes back to its normal size. This phenomenon may be due to gravity compressing cartilage in our spine and in other parts of our bodies, such as our knees when we stand up or sit down throughout the day, and while we are lying down in a resting position, the spine is said to spread out or decompress. So when we wake up in the morning, we are taller after lying in bed all night. On average, we are about 1 centimeter taller in the morning than we are at night. Astronauts experience this phenomenon more drastically when coming back from space. Without gravity, their cartilage has plenty of time to relax, making them grow a few inches during the time in space. But when they are on Earth again, gravity will gradually return them to their normal height. The increase in our morning height is only about 1 centimeter, but that may be just enough for some to boast a different height to their family and friends. Thank you, gravity. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Thanks for watching and please keep supporting our channel by liking our videos and subscribing to the channel. See you soon!